when I first came here and started working for another ministry out of this facility, I 30 years ago, I working construction, I lost my high school ring, had my name in it, and it was a special ring. Never saw it. I had never donated anything to this ministry or anything. And one of our previous directors here at Mission Central had this little shelf in her office that had all kinds of jewelry and stuff on it. And I was conversing with her one day, and I saw this ring on the shelf. So I walked over to the shelf looking while she was talking on the phone, and I see this ring. And I said, gosh, it looks awful like my ring. And I picked up the ring, and it had my name on the inside of the ring, and I hadn't seen it in 30 years. So
and
I don't know
lost
how it,
it
got here.
In Maryland.
Wow.
30 years ago. And it ends up in Mechanicsburg, Pennsylvania.
Wow. And it was just a lost and found in her in her room.
It was sort of a, you know, like a, before he had done a plea to the Lord, like, you know, is this really where you want me to be? Is this what you want me to do? And then he found the ring. And he says, I guess that was my answer. So.
Yeah.